Attorney Jeffrey Wilens Consumer and Employment Law Practice. Attorney Jeffrey Wilens will fight for you. Dedicated to fighting fraud, false advertising and abuse by corporations, we stand for the little guy and gal. Our clients are victims of wrongdoing throughout the United States. The Lakeshore Law Center represents consumers and small businesses against large corporations and powerful business interests in civil litigation and all sorts of individuals or businesses in civil and criminal appeals. Founded in 1992 by UC Berkeley, Boalt Law School, graduate Jeffrey Wilens, the Law Center has successfully prosecuted numerous class and individual actions against payday loan companies, creditors, automobile dealerships, lending institutions, timeshare marketers, and other businesses for racketeering, consumer fraud, false advertising, unfair business practices, credit reporting and debt collection violations. Typically, Mr. Wilens will represent the consumer in his or her dispute with a business for a small or no initial fee, and will thereafter pursue litigation as necessary on a contingency fee basis. If the consumer is successful, he or she will usually be reimbursed for any initial legal fees. Examples of actual and potential recoveries by consumers can be found in the pending lawsuits and successful cases sections. It can be seen that the individual consumer can receive significant monetary compensation even in the case of relatively modest damages. Moreover, most consumer protection laws authorize a separate award of attorney's fees, which maximizes the consumer's recovery.